New Technology Trends 2023 Update. Recent years have seen significant volatility with supply chain disruptions, historic inflation, geopolitical turmoil and, of course, the unprecedented global pandemic and associated lockdowns. Navigating this situation has never been more difficult for many business owners and entrepreneurs. Fortunately, in addition to these new challenges, there are also pioneers of new technology solutions that help forward-thinking leaders position their organizations to thrive in the turbulent times ahead. Perhaps the most important step in reliably positioning your business for short-term success is getting acquainted with his top tech trends predictions for 2023. After all, if you haven't started preparing your business for the year's top tech advancements by the time the year begins, you're already behind. With that in mind, take a look at some of his leading tech trends for 2023 highlighted by Gartner Research and how you can leverage them to optimize your business and enable a brighter, more prosperous future. Let's look. 1. Digital immune system. The past few years have seen unprecedented attention to risk in both the physical and digital worlds. Cybersecurity concerns are becoming more acute as data breaches and other cybersecurity concerns become more sophisticated. Fortunately, the methods of protecting against online criminals, spammers, and other unwanted online plagues are also becoming more sophisticated. Through observation, automation, and modern design advances, a robust digital immune system can significantly reduce operational and security risks. As the usefulness of these tools becomes more mainstream, we can expect to see more questions about the health of an organization's digital immune system and what they will be doing to strengthen and protect it going forward. 2. Apply observability. In the 2010s, there were many tools and methods to collect more data than anyone knew. With the seemingly endless amount of customer data available, the next step could be creating new uses for the collected data. Applied observability uses artificial intelligence to analyze and make recommendations to improve efficiency and accuracy based on your organization's aggregated data. Streamline data implementations by focusing on using the right data at the right time to quickly respond based on observed stakeholder behavior, not intent. This can lead to real-time operational improvements and a measurable competitive advantage for your business. 3. AI Trust, Risk and Security Management, AI Trism. You've heard a lot about AI over the last few years, and believe it or not, many industries are still in the early stages of AI implementation. With all industries focused on risk post-pandemic, it's no surprise that AI Trust, Risk and Security Management, AI Trism, will be a key focus in the tech space next year. AI Trism combines a methodology for explaining AI outcomes, a new model for proactively managing AI security, and privacy and ethics management, all to improve organizational governance, trust, security, and holistic supports good health. 4. Industrial Cloud Platform. Cloud adoption has been a key part of digital transformation for over a decade, and 2023 is almost certain to be the year of more sophisticated, industry and organization-specific cloud adoption strategies. Combining SaaS, PaaS, and IaaS with customized capabilities, industrial cloud platforms may prove to be the most consistent transition to cloud adoption to date. 5. Platform engineering. As digital platforms gain acceptance and maturity, we can expect an increasing emphasis on customization. This is what platform engineering provides. That is, a set of tools and functions designed and packaged for ease of use. This means increased productivity and simplified processes for both development teams and end users. 6. Wireless value realization. We are just scratching the surface of the value that can be gained by integrating wireless technologies through a broadly connected ecosystem. Over the next few years, we will see wireless endpoints capable of recognizing, charging, locating, and tracking people and objects far behind traditional endpoint communication capabilities. Another step towards optimizing collected data, wireless value enablement networks provide real-time analytics and insights, allowing systems to directly harness network energy. 7. Super App. Combining the capabilities of apps, platforms, and digital ecosystems into one application, Super Apps provide a platform for third parties to develop and publish their own mini-apps. End users can enable micro-apps or mini-apps within a Super App for a more personalized app experience. 8. Adaptive AI. Adaptive AI uses real-time feedback on new data and goals to help you quickly adapt to the ever-evolving demands of your real-world business environment. The value of adaptive AI is clear, but implementing these systems would require a complete overhaul of automated decision-making systems, dramatically impacting many companies' process architectures. Increase. 9. Metaverse. As mentioned above, you probably already know the term metaverse, thanks to Mark Zuckerberg. However, if the poor performance of the Meta stock is any indication, you are one of the many who are still unconvinced of his metaverse merits. In any case, we shouldn't ignore metaverse technologies that enable the digital replication and extension of activities traditionally done in the physical world. Even if the pilot wasn't impressive, there's just too much at stake for too many people to write off metaverse technology yet, and the potential is too intriguing. 10. Sustainable technology. Until recently, the tech world was single-mindedly fixated on increasing the power of new technologies. However, as technology becomes more and more integrated into all aspects of our lives, we are seeing new investments in energy-efficient technologies and technologies that promote sustainable practices. Emissions management software and AI, traceability and analytics for energy efficiency enable developers to develop sustainability-focused technologies and business leaders to discover new markets and opportunities for sustainable growth. Conclusion. Whether you're using technology to optimize your business or aiming for a complete digital transformation, it's imperative that visionary leaders and entrepreneurs stay abreast of the latest technology trends. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Be blessed.